You know, like it was just a different opportunity, different scale of things, you know, just even the stands, you know, different kind of atmosphere, you know. And as a rookie, not many rookies play unless you drafted, you know what I mean? And it wasn't like I was drafted too high, you know what I'm saying? I could got cut the first day, but, you know, I stuck around and they had confidence in me. And when they put me in, I went to work.
Back on your career, both as an individual and as part of some really good team success?
My teammates was always there to pick me back up, give me confidence, don't worry, get on to the next play, you know, so it was like we were a family.
the defense.